The losses of the enemy as early February 27 have amounted to nearly 4,300 personnel killed and over 200 taken as prisoners of war. The detailed information is posted by the Ministry of Defense of Ukraine.